right, so I'm spot welding these battery cells together. So when we make our big battery pack for our motor, we'll be able to put them together in series. We have a whole bunch of them here and some finished ones over there, but like, yeah, I'm just doing this spot welding for right now for the smaller packs, which will make it to bigger packs, and there will be the strongest packs out of all the materials we have right now.